trying to get a name. But when I look back on it now, I had to be insane. Cause my city was wild and I was living in the midst. But God protects the humble soul and ignorance is bliss. And plus I had my eyes on something I wanted for years. Can't win unless your motivation's greater than your fears. You gotta take it serious, not something you play with. Plus if you want the prize, then the pain becomes the payment. Hateful words stated, and some came out my own mouth. Got tired of doors slamming on me, so I built my own house. The fighting and the crying is priceless in my mind. I appreciate it now, but didn't like it at the time. Scared to chase the finish line when it's right there for you to see. But if you wise, you let the BS push you where you need to be. Confidence was big until you let the doubt shrink it. You heard you couldn't win so many times, you start to think it. That's when you start to feel like negativity's the norm. Don't be alarmed, cause motivation comes in many forms. The struggle may be great, the struggle may be great. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith while others couldn't wait. The struggle may be great, the struggle may be great. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith while others couldn't wait. Couldn't wait. Trying to break our behavior with statements that I gave you. In hopes that I can take your mind from Satan to the Savior. You gon' lose a lot of homies. Right now you stressed and lonely. The more pain from the road, the stronger the testimony. See, I only eat with realness and regurgitate the phony. To everyone who ever spent a dollar with your homie, just know that I got love for each supporter that cares. Asking me for autographs when I should be asking for theirs. See, even slow progression is a lesson not to quit. And rejection can become the biggest blessing that you get. And the message that work ethic is a preference is legit. So is success predestined is the question I submit. See, don't minimize your purpose, cause your dreams are yet to flourish. And it's real easy for me to tell you not to get discouraged. My words are just to help not to put you below myself. Because I struggle with the same problems as everybody else. Struggle may be great, yeah, struggle may be great. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith while others couldn't wait. The struggle may be great, the struggle may be great. I hurdled every obstacle and covered every base. I went from being broke to getting love in every state. Depended on my strength and faith while others couldn't wait. Couldn't wait, couldn't wait.
They own you. You think it because you give them hits, they love you. Inside of the clutches of the machine, they plug you. It's more than the paper with your name on the dotted line. Anytime that they get you to sign, it's a plotted mind. They try to find naive artists and hand them contracts so complex, only they understand them. Built to destroy you. You can't afford a lawyer, so they offer to manage you and handle your business for you. What was the price? You thinking you covered for life, but they suck at you for your royalties and publishing rights. They got millions in hand. Why you living in dreamland when platinum and only got paid 15 grand? Didn't understand that they profit whenever you speak. It's a devilish beast controlling the level you reach. They want your masters, they want your name. Now all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing, their mechanical rights. And when they finish using you, they want your life. They want your masters, they want your name. Now all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing, their mechanical rights. And when they finish using you, they want your life. Life, the day you awaken and learn the business, they panic and blackball you because this industry is satanic. And you can't even capitalize on your cause the paperwork explains that they own your name. Your catalog was strong, mass gone and smoke. All your blood, sweat, and ears, every song you wrote belongs to a goat worshiper whose throne's a joke. His family eats 20 generations long, you broke. They let you rise nationwide and international fast. Your assets accumulate past your actual cash. The fans love you, so you still selling out shows. You expose the labels to people and tell them about those. So the momentum grows, open eyes no longer closed. A wise artist threatens their power, influence, and pose. So now they know that the only road and option to go is to eliminate the icon and triple the dough. They want your masters, they want your name. And all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing, their mechanical rights. And when they finish using you, they want your life. They want your masters, they want your name. Now all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing, their mechanical rights. And when they finish using you, they want your life. Liars ain't practice, dude. Never get your facts confused. Read secret relationship between blacks and Jews. Manipulation of artists is a classic move. And a few material objects distracts a fool. Only a devil would scheme and not give me my green. That's why Michael Jackson called out Jimmy Iovine. His words were too extreme, so they had to solve that. Mike was killed, then Sony got the catalog back. The record company gets every dime that's made and gets paid for every song, every time it's played. It's a war, why you thinking it's only coincidence? It happened to Sam Cooke, Jimi Hendrix, and Prince. Any artist with a free mind who fought for the work was strategically plotted on and eventually murked. When you control your art, they attacking the song. Who gon' end up with the music Prince had in his vault? The music outlives the artist, and the truth is the truth. After they kill him, then the record sales shoot through the roof. Digital, physical, selling fast with foot on the gas. Eternal cash and dead artists can't put them on blast. They want your masters, they want your name. And all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing, their mechanical rights. And when they finish using you, they want your life. They want your masters, they want your name. Now all you work to build up is gone in flames. They want your publishing.